All right, welcome back. We are in the Oh.
I turn tail if I were you, kid. Ain't nothing here for you but tears.
Oh. This is gonna be eventful. Looks like I can only be a Rosie. I can't be a bouncer. Hacker's Delight 3 already. Oh no, I was thinking of something else. I kinda wanna see if I can be a bouncer. So we'll wait before picking that. Oh shit! Alright, so what are the big daddies? Are they just normal people that they fuck up?
It's only the voices.
Get out of my way. He's a good guy. Yeah, okay. What is this? See, you're alright.
Thank you. Thank you.
I do nothing else this entire playthrough but save these little girls. Candidate conversion.
The boots, I was sure the boots would be here.
Alright, I guess I can only become the Rosie.
Where?
So yeah, I can only become a Rosie. I better go back and get all the parts that I've neglected.
Things I have rejected would have destroyed me. But the city, it's collapsing before my eyes. Have I become so convinced by my own beliefs that I have stopped seeing the truth? Perhaps. But Atlas is there, and he aims to destroy me and to destroy my city. To question is to surrender. I will not question.
What's the point of that?
Stop.
this good. We will make disgusting Frankenstein out of you yet. There is helmet and pair of boots, and we will be, how you say, in the business.
No, I just need a rosy helmet. Oh, dude.
Look at you. You look just the same as those. Oh, what things we have done. What things. Now the boots.
She was stuck in a back slip, back flipping loop. Don't I need gloves too? They can be all burnt up. Damn it, she switched it all up. I've gotten every single one.
How can I thank you for this kindness? I send another little one with a token of our appreciation.
Ah, I've gotten every single little sister. I freed them all. Oh my god, I feel so good. I did it. Alright, so, what's in here? Alright, this. What is this? This must be where they conditioned the Big Daddy. And like... ah, I don't like it. It's so weird seeing, like, through this helmet. When do I have to be decontaminated? Thank you. Alright, health upgrade. What do I want? I want a level 3 something. Do I want level 3 incinerate? Let's get incinerate. Now I can get one more. I could get sex worm. Yeah, why not? And then, I like that. I like that look. Alright, what is over here?
Finding the voice gun to have sound like one of those big daddies, repulsive creatures.
Please get out of my way. Plasmid prototyping.
I can control myself. I can.
Look at the shark. Nice having a bodyguard.
Look around you, kid. You think two-bit heroics count for a thing in this pit? You're staring down the puke stain of Ryan's busted dream. You think there's something saving down here? Then you deserve to go with the rest of these.
I have no patience. I fully researched the gun splicers. So now I should do amazing damage to them. Oh yeah, alright, might as well fully upgrade the grenade launcher. Now I just need the chemical thrower. That I haven't really used at all.
The parasite hates three things. Free markets, free will, and free men.
Test subject storage. Get wrecked.
I'll admit Fontaine showed some foresight when he built up the plasmid business, but the man really never understood sales. Hiding those little girls in the bushel.
Oops.
I've just seen the preliminary design work on the new plasmid machines, and they're exactly what I wanted. Mark my words. Presented properly, those little systems are remarkably cool.
Alright, he's not mine anymore. Slicer. Awesome. Live subject testing. Been telling me I'm on a Big Daddy's one-way street, so I'm gonna be a Big Daddy forever. This looks fucking wicked. This looks like it's gonna hurt.
I hear the squawk of the voice box. I can only imagine how you must smell with those awful pheromones. Once you find those Frankenstein boots, you will be ready.
So now all I need are Houdini slicers. They're wrong though. I'm not just following orders and doing. I've been making choices. I've been saving the little sisters. That's gonna count for something in the end, I know it. I don't think there's anything else.
Who is that?
Is that me? Was me. Apparently, only when I take damage, though.
Find a better hiding place, monster. I can see you.
And spider slicers. Slicer. Damn it, I keep saying slicers. Now, here's my boots.
Yes. Now this is a big daddy. Are you ready? Now go to the little sister vent by the proving ground.
You're pretty scared, Fontaine. You've been running from me this entire time.
Where are you gonna go? Your life? Your family? They're a fairy tale, kid. No more real than something you read about in the Saturday Evening Post. Poor bastard. A motherless freak. Whipped up in a half-baked science experiment.
You need to bring them out of hiding, and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
At least she hasn't been using the would you kindly bullshit.
Much to me if you will be gentle with the girls. Ein kleines Mädchen.
How come if I've saved them all, how come they still don't trust me unless I'm a big daddy? Like, I would get it if they're still not exercised or anything, but
big daddy now.
Oh man, that's so crazy. My voice, the way I, the sound of my walking, it's great.
You can freeze the things, it'll slow down the fluid? What? I didn't know that. Oh my god, that makes so much sense. Oh, I'm so stupid.
But you must protect them.
Oh, I hope she does the whole, like... Oh, that's gonna be great. But that's all the time we have for this episode. So we're gonna go ahead and call it here. Thank you for tuning in, as always, and I will catch you all later.